Liverpool could seize a $33 million transfer, with Jurgen Klopp's approval already granted to Arne Slot. Chelsea and Liverpool might form an unexpected alliance in the coming weeks as Liverpool seeks a replacement for Martin Zubimendi. Conor Gallagher could emerge as a viable option, especially with a $35 million move to Atletico Madrid now uncertain, and Gallagher reportedly returning to London on Tuesday night. Although Gallagher, 24, is not a natural defensive midfielder, he has played in that role for Chelsea last season. This could align well with new head coach Arne Slot's tactics. In Sunday's pre-season friendly against Sevilla, the formation resembled a 4-2-4, with Alexis Mac Allister, Curtis Jones, Dominik Szoboszlai, Ryan Gravenberch, and Wataru Endo playing deeper, which suggests Gallagher could be used in a similar capacity. If Liverpool decides not to settle for an alternative after missing out on Zubimendi, strengthening the midfield could be a worthwhile option. With Bobby Clark and Stefan Bicetic potentially moving, either permanently or on loan, a versatile midfielder like Gallagher might be necessary. This is particularly relevant as Slot employs an attacking midfielder, a role Gallagher also filled frequently last season. Harvey Elliott could also be a factor here, and if Trent Alexander-Arnold takes on this role this season, the squad may need additional depth centrally. This situation is reminiscent of the signing of Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain from Arsenal 7 years ago. If Liverpool secures Gallagher at a similar cost as Atletico Madrid, it would mark their first signing from another traditional top four team since then. Jurgen Klopp has also praised Gallagher in the past, noting during his loan spell at Crystal Palace in 2022. "Gallagher, I'm not sure if we can still call him a talent when he plays for U21, but he's a really, really good player,"